You need to leave the creditors alone. Just let them simmer. They're going to get these amazing disputes that are factual. I'm a factual disputer, right? So that's why I get the results that I get. Just chill, relax, and allow the credit bureaus by law the 30 days that they need. Now, mind you, a lot of times I'm checking, I'm doing hacks. I got special techniques to expedite this.